Okay, I'm standing on top of a German bunker where all the submarines used to be over here in the Second World War. So if I look around that bridge over there, I've got a cross on the bike, so it should be quite interesting. Let's get a good view. And you can see over there, that's another one of the bunkers that were built by the Germans. And that's very interesting. But this is the roof of it we're on now. It's huge inside and solid concrete, and just interesting to come past and have a look at it now and just try and think what it was like back in the Second World War here. That's where all submarines were kept in this part. I'll show a bit more of it inside later on. But, yep. That over there, there's four towers that goes out, brilliant platform, it's royal, floats out and sinks it down. Seen him at the ocean before. Okay, beautiful sunshine up there. Well, yeah, bit of sunshine. I'm waiting for that for a long time.